Hi, this is Kevin with Subaru Puyallup. This month we're going to talk to you about AC and how to check it, see if it's just simple tests you can do to see if it's working properly for you. So on, this is a Forester by the way. All Subarus are pretty much the same on their controls. You'll have the three knobs here with the mode setting. On defrost, the air conditioning will not work, so you want to make sure you have it on a vent setting here. Then you'll click on the AC and turn the fan on, and it'll start to come on for you. A little known tip to help it work a little bit better is to use the recirculation button here on the center. And then you just want to make sure that you've got nice cold air coming out of here. If you notice as you're driving your car more and more that the air is not coming as cool, we might want to do an AC service on the vehicle for you. And we do have a $50 off coupon this month for AC services on there. And that's a simple test you can run on the car to check, see if the AC is working for you properly.